nigga. He tripping off a bitch, no, that ain't my nigga. Take a nigga case, shit, yeah, that's my nigga. Know him since I was 8, yeah, that's my nigga. Fuck my first bitch, passed her to my nigga. Hit my first lick, passed with my nigga. Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. I ride for my niggas. Fuck them other niggas.
I'ma ride for my motherfucking nigga. Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger.
Through to now holding that belt that says you're the baddest man at middleweight on the planet. What do you think about that?
Yeah, thank God for child abuse, right? Fuck yeah. Let's go, childhood traumas and repressed memories. You got me to where I needed to be, man. Like, fucking dad, you're fucking awesome, man. All of the years of abuse, you really... you really made me the man I had to be today. I don't fucking know, you guys. I'm just happy that this fucking world has a place for us, you know? If it wasn't for this, man, I'm sure I would have fucking committed some random act of violence and fucking been locked up for killing somebody, so... Fucking huzzah the UFC, man. Thank you for fucking saving someone's life, including my own.
A Brazilian fighter got hit by a fucking bus and died. No one gave a fuck about that guy. When I read it, I was like, God damn, dude, if you can't dodge a bus, that's why you're not in the UFC. That was my first joke when I read that, and I stand by it. It's fucking hilarious. But the...
want to ask, you know, you're in Toronto, welcome, glad to hear it. It's been great.
Are you Canadian?
Of course I am.
Are you part of the fucking opposition? Are you
I don't know how to phrase that.
Did you vote for Trudeau?
You know, I'm not gonna say.
And let me tell you something right now, if a man says he's not gonna say, like, if you ask a motherfucker, did you vote for Biden, he's like, well, I'm not gonna say, that's none of your business. He voted for fucking Biden. This is what I'm talking about, you guys. The enemy of Canada.
Sure. You got a pretty supportive gay and lesbian community in this city. I did want to ask you about something you wrote a couple of years ago. You said, if I had a gay son, I would think I'd...
Oh, look, another this, I'm saying to you, the swamp, you guys, the swamp. Are you a gay man?
I'm an ally of the community.
If you had a son and he was like, you know, he had a son, he was gay, you'd be like, oh man, you don't want a grandkid?
No problem with it.
Oh man, well, dude, you're a weak fucking man, dude. You're part of the fucking problem. You elected Justin Trudeau. When he sees the bank accounts, like, you're just fucking pathetic. The fact that you have no fucking backbone and has he shut down your fucking country and seized bank accounts, you ask me some stupid shit like that, go fuck yourself.
Let me tell you guys something. You guys don't care about me fighting. Yeah, me and Dreykus, we're going to have a death match. Someone's going to get their hand raised. Someone's going to get their hand raised. But when have you ever seen a UFC champion, George St. Pierre, or anybody else, stick up for you fucking guys? I fucking do it. I do it. I am not chasing the Chinese check mark of Nike. I don't give a about that. I care about you guys. I care about you guys being free. I care about you guys having freedom of speech. I give a fuck about you guys. And I'll tell you what, you guys are fucking awesome, and I cannot wait for me and this man to fucking go to war for you fucking guys. Let's go.